So here is our repertoire bachata move. It's in two halves. So here's the first half. It goes basic over here. We turn the follower like that. We join right leaders right to follow the left. We do a little footwork. We go one, two, three, tap. And then we spin the partner away. Spin, spin, spin. Again, we go half basic, half basic. And turn the follower. We're going to bring followers right or leaders right. We can swoop, swoop, swoop. Turn the partner over the leader's head. We take our left hand at the follower's bicep and throw it away. Thumb, thumb, we catch the close arm. We bring her in. Thumb, thumb, catch. Down two, up two, and around the world. Second half, we go half basic. We bring it back a little bit. We go into a basket whip. One, two, three. Peter turns around. Five, six, seven, eight. Into a leader, left hammerlock. The right hand is down. We're going to bring the follower slightly back, or slightly forward for the follower. And she's going to move forward, intercept her tummy, so it goes one, two, three, four in shadow position. We're then going to do a half around the world in shadow. One, two, three, four. Leader goes under. One, two, we close over the head. Close position. One, two, three, four. And that's the move. So from this side, all the way through, like remember, it goes one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Followers in, join the wrist, round, round, round. Inside turn to the follower, push her away, bring her in, down two, up two, round, round, round. Second half, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. Three, four, one, two, 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 three, four. And that's our move.